In this video, we will demonstrate how to deploy a configuration using Wyse Easy Setup on a local device. Before you begin, ensure that your thin client is not registered to Wyse Management Suite. To begin, log into the admin account. Go to the Start menu and select Wyse Easy Setup Admin in the Wyse folder. Now, select and configure the options as required. For the purpose of this video, we are configuring the RDP connection and enabling kiosk mode, the sound, mouse, and keyboard options. To configure the RDP connection, click the plus icon and select RDP. Configure the options as required and click Save. Under User Settings and User Interface fields, enable the required options. After configuring the policy settings, click the Export Configuration icon. Now, save the configuration as a JSON file, either locally or in a shared location. To import the saved configuration, log into the admin account on the target client and copy the JSON file. Now, on the target thin client, go to the Start menu and select Wyse Easy Setup Admin in the Wyse folder. In the Wyse Easy Setup Admin user interface, click the Import Configuration icon and browse to the location where you saved the JSON file. Select the imported JSON file and click Open. After the configurations are imported, click Apply. The Wyse Easy Setup settings are applied to the user account of the target thin client. Now, log off from the admin account and log in to the user account to view the Wyse Easy Setup configurations. You can see the configured RDP connection on the Wyse Easy Setup shell. To view the sound, keyboard, and mouse options, go to the Start menu and click Control Panel. For more information, see the Wyse Easy Setup documents at downloads.dell.com/Wyse.